Captain Manoj Kumar Pandey was born on 25th of June 1975 in Sitapur, Lucknow, UP. He was the eldest son in his family. His father, Sri Gopichand Pandey, was having a small business in Lucknow. His mother, Srimati Mohini Pandey, was a housewife. Manoj did his schooling from UP in Sainik School and Rani Lakshmibai Memorial Senior Secondary School. Captain Manoj was fond of boxing, but even more, he loved bodybuilding a lot. Captain Manoj was even awarded as the best cadet in junior division of NCC in entire UP. His passion was to join Indian Army completed after he was selected for National Defense Academy. During his SSB interviews, he was asked by the interviewer that why you want to join the Indian Army, for which he replied that, "Sir, I want to win the Paramvir Chakra," and hence he achieved the same at the end. After completing his training from NDA Khadakwasla, Pune, he joined 111 Gorkha Rifles. When Captain Manoj was injured in Kargil war, he made his last word as "na chhodna, kisi ko na chhodna." For his supreme sacrifice for the motherland, he was awarded with Paramvir Chakra. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.